Good day, everyone. For this video, we're going to bake a chocolate crinkles. So these crinkles can be seen in bakeries within our vicinity. And I will make this video for you to bake at your own favorite crinkles at home. So without further ado, let's start. So these are the ingredients. 500 grams of all-purpose flour, 200 grams of brown sugar, 3/4 cup of evaporated milk, 1/2 cup of cocoa powder, 1/2 cup of oil, 1 piece large egg, 3.5 grams of baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, and 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda, and 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla syrup, and we have 1 cup of powdered sugar, and I have whisk and scraper, then the mixing bowl. So let's start.
First, we will put 1/2 cup of oil together with the 400 grams of brown sugar and 1/2 teaspoon of salt, then mix. Second, add 3/4 cup of evaporated milk, 1 piece of large egg, 1 teaspoon of vanilla syrup, and 1 cup of cocoa powder, then mix. Add the 3.5 grams of baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda, and put sifted all-purpose flour and mix it gradually. After mixing all ingredients, the mixture or batter will become like this. Cover with cling wrap and set aside for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, grease the baking tray with oil or any shortening. Then, set aside. Use 1 tablespoon to measure equally the mixture and form into round shapes. Now, put all rounded mixture into powdered sugar to coat and slightly flatten before putting it in the baking tray. Bake at 180 degrees Celsius for 10 minutes. Our chocolate crinkles is already done. I use clamshell for packing my chocolate crinkles, and I put sticker on the top of it. And I also use red ribbon to make it more appealing. our chocolate crinkles, perfect gifts, or giveaways for incoming Christmas holiday.